Good morning, children. Welcome back to English virtual class. Take out your English reader book. Today we will do the back exercise of unit where there is a will, and the chapter is limits of mind. First, let's revise the key points about the story. First is main character. Main character of this story is Eklavya. He belonged to poor family, lived little far away from Hastinapur. He wants to learn archery from Guru Drona. He made Drona statue from tree trunk. Guru Drona asked Eklavya for his right thumb as Guru Dakshina. Fight was between Kauravas and Pandavas. Place of fight was Kurukshetra. So now if you will revise all these, it will be very easy for you to do the back exercise. Now let's start doing the back exercise. Question A3. Write true or false against the given statements. If a statement is false, correct and write it in the space provided. Yes, for true we will not change the sentence, and for false we will correct the statement. Eklavya and his family lived in Hastinapur. Yes, children, can you guess? Is it true? No, it's false. Eklavya and his family lived a little away from Hastinapur. Number two is, Eklavya failed to understand the discrimination between the high born and the low born. Yes, it's true. Eklavya requested Arjuna to teach him archery. Is it true? No, it's false. Eklavya requested Guru Drona to teach him archery. Eklavya carved a stone statue of Drona. Was it stone statue? No, false. Eklavya carved a statue of Drona from a tree trunk. Drona asked for Eklavya's left thumb as his Guru Dakshina. Left thumb? No. It's false. Drona asked for Eklavya's right thumb as his Guru Dakshina. In the Battle of Kurukshetra, Drona and Arjuna were on the opposite sides. Yes, it's true. So will not change. A4. Question A4. Complete the given statements briefly. Eklavya's mother would often tell him not to go near those people as they are high born. The Kuru princes came to the forest to practice archery. Here I have also written two. You have written already two is written, so don't write two. Practice archery. Arjuna's skill in archery was amazing. Number four, each day Eklavya would practice shooting and imagine a pat on his back from Drona. After the loss of his right thumb, Eklavya learned to shoot with his left hand and feet. Real courage means fighting against wrong limits and respecting the correct ones. Now let's do the next question, A8. A few words from the text have been given in the box. Choose an appropriate word from the 8 box which can be used to replace the bold words in the sentences given below. Write the chosen words in the space provided. Bold words are like looking fiercely, two-wheeled vehicles drawn by horses, avoided by, unfavorable attitude, and ability to disregard fear. All these are written in the bold letters. You have to change these words. Like first, the old man was looking fiercely at his son when the guests came in. Can you guess the answer? Yes, glaring. In olden times, Kings used to travel in two-wheeled vehicles drawn by horses. In the chapter also, when Arjuna came with his brothers and Guru, what was that? Chariots. Shekhar was avoided by his friends due to his bad habits. It means shunned by. Everyone dislikes the village head for his unfavorable attitude towards a few village families. So that is discrimination. Sheena went to the principal and accepted her mistake with an ability to disregard fear. So that is courage. That's all for today, children. And your homework is read lesson and learn back exercise. Thank you. Bye-bye.